Good evening, friends. We will start our next session. What is commodity trading? So, five absolutely easy tips for commodity trading. This is another step move forward. So, earlier we will discuss on equity, how to buy equity shares, and how to buy how to do the intraday trade, and then this is next level of trading. Means we are moving forward to get the more details about trading. So what is commodity trading? So five absolutely easy tips for commodity trading we will see here. Okay, what is commodity trading? A commodity trading trader is an individual or business that focus on investing in physical substance like oil, gold or agriculture products. Most commodity traders trading involves the purchase and sale of futures contracts through the physical trading and diversified derivatives trading are also common. So we'll see this. So commodity traders in individual or business, whatever, both will be there. The both are same. So physical substance means gold, coal, oil and food products. So these are physical substance like oil, gold, agriculture products. These are most commonly using the trading sessions. So what is commodity? A commodity is a tangible good that can be brought and sold, bought and sold or exchange for a contract products of similar value. The properties like coal, gold and corn sunflowers in US markets having different type of commodities also there. So what are commodity? Okay, the common commodities are like crude oil, groceries line and heating oil and natural gases. These are energy category, and grains and oil seeds, these are corn, soybeans, etc. etc. These are grains and oil seeds. Livestocks like legs and hoops, we don't have in Indian market right now. Metals also there. Metal, we have metal, copper, gold, etc. etc. silver, whatever. Metals also there, and energy is also there. Both are here doing in India. So others right now not having. So timings, we will discuss the timing. Normal timing already we discussed about timing earlier also. Normal trade means for equity trading market 9:15 to 3:30 p.m. Monday to Friday, and trading times for commodity market open from 10 a.m. to 11:30 p.m. Sorry, 9:30 a.m. Monday to Friday. So agri commodity is open 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. right now, not in India. Okay. How to start commodity trading? The first step, I think you have already a demat account. If don't have, I already shared in my comment box. Please kindly click on the link and open a demat account with the required documents. So open a demat account is our first step. And second step, understand the market. Understanding the market is the biggest stock to trade now. So understand the market means you have to learn more and more tips and more and strategies. So understand the commodity instruments. So you have to check charts and all those things. And step four, start with small investment. You have to invest very smaller, like 5%, 2% of your capital. Okay, step five, save no margin calls. So avoid all margin calls and don't use any margins for commodity tradings. Say no to margins. You know, step 5. So it is cash market. Okay, you have to do safely. So here 4 types of commodities is in India right now. One is oil, silver, gold and coal. These are most trading commodities. So best commodity intraday strategy. Strategy means using the best tools and best charting, best chart analysis and support and resistance levels. So here we will see CCI is the main key and main tool while trading the commodity intraday. So here also you can see the buy levels and closing levels. This is the buy level, okay, some 100 means here, okay, the quick strategy strike move and 100 rupees CCI. This is CCI chart, this is GTI, this is our candle chart. So I have to enter here and you have to close, because up to here already price has gone and then some red candles is going on and then you have to book profit over here, close 100 points. You have to book your profit in intraday in between 100 points only. So successful strategies for commodity trading. So we will discuss some strategies. So what is commodity trading? How commodity traders works? Why use commodity strategy? Who trading the commodity? Way to buy the commodity? Successful strategies for commodity and some 3 to 4 commodity strategies and final words for the commodity strategy. What are the commodities in trading? In physical market, commodities are tradable physical assets that have inherent physical worth. The raw materials people using their day by day life are called as commodities. So commodity means you day by day using the products which are like consumable goods like oil and coal, not consumable goods, and also day by day using some of the products is called commodities. Human using energy resource to sustain themselves, metals to construct the tools, and agriculture products to feed themselves. So these are the commodities. So commodities can be divided into two types: soft commodities and hard commodities. Soft commodities: food, cotton, coffee and sugar, corn, etc., etc. And here hard commodity means copper, silver, gold and metal is a hard commodities. So the top 10 most traded commodities in the world, okay, crude oil, natural gas, Brent oil, silver, sugar, gold, corn, coffee, wheat and cotton. So these are the main top most traded commodities in the world. How do commodity trading works? Let us understand some commodity trading works with the help of real example. For of course, one farmer going to market to sell their cotton. He will make a contract with the future price. He will make a contract with the future price to sustain and maintain the levels of contract. The price will be uncontractual between the seller and buyer. Here we will read some conditions. A cotton farmer wants to protect himself from possible advantage, future price, and a potential loss of at the harvest time. This farmer can be use the cotton future market to hedge the risk. The cotton farmer has some associated cost with the producing, with the harnessing his cotton crop. So he have some idea. Future the price will be some levels. So he will be make a contract with the buyer. So between buyer and seller make a contract. Then the farmer will wait for until they get the product from earth. Then any risks are, they will be in trouble. That's why he make a contract with the buyer. This is the basic example for commodity trading. So why using commodity strategy? Commodity strategy, we have to advantage, you get the advantage, the trading advantage, you have to maintain some strategies. There are many strategies, benefits that come from commodity trading. We are going to outline the three main benefits of commodity trading. First, it helps diversify your portfolio to using this, including real assets in your wealth building and machinery. And secondary, commodity assets are easy to understand the terms of the supply and demand. Okay, the supply demand imbalances can be cause real price distribution in the commodity market. Okay, the US and China already, the escalation already impacted demand for commodity. Tariffs increased in the cost of across the world, across the goods and cause using the price raises. So these are the main and latestly. So supply and demand trading learn about market movement. Okay, these have to learn. Okay, lastly, when the economy is in recess, money is losing its value as a result of inflation. However, the price of commodity increase during the high inflation, and they are seeing to hedges. So hedges, speculators and arbitrage. So these are the commodities. Who will trade in commodity means hedges, safety traders and speculators and arbitrage. Way to buy the commodities. Commodity you can buy through the demat account on Angel Broking, Zerodha, and you have also SMC products and upstocks. So successful strategy for commodity trading, yeah, also read here. So these are the basic rules. So first strategy, common strategy, find your knowledge commodity market. Find your knowledge. So second one, commodity strategy, following commodity strategy. So CCI, already I told you CCI, how to follow the markets and how the fall and up, where is the entry points. Earlier we discuss on best commodity strategy trading, both are charts we can see here. These are CCI chart and what is the buy level and what is the cell level. You have to check over here, and you have to buy here and what sell here, buy here and sell over here. Always you have to book some profits. So the final word, commodity strategy. Earning successful strategy for commodity trading can help you navigate the day-to-day volatility as well as reading sustained bullish and bearish trends. To become a skilled commodity trader, you need more than a commodity strategy. You need to discipline, hard work. Nowadays, one of major challenges facing commodity traders is the US and China trade war. So these are the commodities. Okay, so thanks friends, thanks for watching. These are commodity trading, about the commodity trading. For Telugu viewers, I think you understand in English words. I try to escalate my having knowledge to in English only and Telugu as well. మీరు తెలుగులో ఇప్పుడు వినాలనుకుంటే ఒక కమోడిటీ ట్రేడింగ్ చేస్తున్నప్పుడు మనం ఏవైనా గుర్తుపెట్టుకోవాల్సిన విషయాల్లో కొన్నండి. కమోడిటీ ట్రేడింగ్ అంటే బొగ్గు, బంగారం, మెటల్ సంబంధించిన వాటిలో ఈ ట్రేడింగ్ అనేది జరుగుతూ ఉంటుంది. సో ఈ ట్రేడింగ్ చేస్తున్నంతసేపు మనం మార్కెట్ బాగా అబ్జర్వ్ చేస్తూ ఉండాలి. దీన్ని అప్ అండ్ డౌన్స్ని చాలా క్లియర్గా స్ట్రాటజీస్ తోటి క్లియర్గా చూస్తూ ఉండాలి. మనం ఈ స్ట్రాటజీస్ని మెయింటైన్ చేస్తూ దీంట్లో ఉన్న రకాలని ఇవన్నీ తెలుసుకుంటూ ఈ క్రూడ్ ఆయిల్ అంటే ఏంటి, గోల్డ్ ఎలా పెరుగుతోంది, అలాగే కమోడిటీ ట్రేడింగ్ చేస్తున్నప్పుడు మనం తీసుకోవాల్సిన జాగ్రత్తలు ఏంటి, అసలు కమోడిటీ ట్రేడింగ్ ఎవరు చేస్తారు, అలాగే మనం అకౌంట్లో ఓపెన్ చేశాక కమోడిటీ ట్రేడింగ్ చేసేయచ్చా అంటే లేదండి, అలా కాదు. సో మీరు కొంచెం ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ పర్సన్ అయి ఉండాలి, మీ మెయింటెనెన్స్ బాగా ఉండాలి. సో మీరు ట్రేడ్ చేస్తుంటే మిమ్మల్ని అలౌ చేస్తారు బ్రోకర్స్. సో మనం స్ట్రాటజీస్ మెయింటైన్ చేస్తున్నప్పుడు చార్ట్ బాగా మెయింటైన్ చేయాలి. సో ఇవన్నీ చేస్తూనే కమోడిటీ ట్రేడింగ్ చేయగలం సార్ మనం. సో మన కమోడిటీ ట్రేడింగ్లో ఇప్పుడు ఎంటర్ అవ్వాలి అనుకున్న వాళ్ళు ఎవరైనా ఉంటే సో కామెంట్ బాక్స్లో పింగ్ చేయండి, నేను సంబంధించిన దానికి సంబంధించిన ఫైల్స్ మీకు పంపిస్తాను. యూ కెన్ రీడ్ అండ్ నో. థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ వాచింగ్ అండి, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్. అలాగే నా ఛానల్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, అలాగే వేరే వాళ్ళకు కూడా ఈ ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోమని చెప్పండి, నన్ను ఎంకరేజ్ చేయండి. అలాగే నేను ఇంకా ఇలాంటి వీడియోస్ మరిన్ని చేయగలుగుతాను. థ్యాంక్స్, గుడ్ నైట్.